on that way, ain't you? That's Gerry Cawley from the famous Cawley family from...
famous. I'll have you know.
St. Morgan.
St. Morgan, yeah, thank you.
I'd say you've announced
them, you know. Paul's a haven't you, Paul? So we've got Gerry and Paul. This is the final of the middleweight champion from Cornwall.
Blaze of glory.
Hang on, just move away, because Matthew make up.
And it'll be...
piss forward.
Shout out, move on, stick where you had made of glass.
That's if it's not back. Ryan James and Owen Bennett will be next here on the final of the under 18s.
They're still in there though, isn't they, John?
Still raffles available, still cakes. Right. And Tom Bowler's still there, the leaders are still there, some of them, you see.
Come on, John.
on, lad.
Come on, Paul Blair.
Come on, Jack.
Go, Dad.
You're thinking of getting your walking sticks out there, are you?
I think there's the water, the back, the body there.
Have posed.
Young Paul Sawyer mentioned his retirement from Cornish Wrestling. A wonderful supporter of Cornish Wrestling over the years. And he'd like to say a few words.
Just to say thank you to everybody involved in the sport in my 9 years with it. Thoroughly enjoyed every moment, win or lose. Couldn't wish to have gone out in a better match, so thanks everybody, and I look forward to supporting all your events next year as a sticker or wherever ever use you can find for me. Thank you very much.
Thanks again. Cheers. What up, Paul?
Thank you very much, Paul. That was very, very nice little nice thing to say.
We're sure we're not the same.
I don't need it.
And we're sure we can use him when he's down there. Pity he don't live a bit near. We'll grab him.